Wie Sachen was Stähler from Germany, sixth place here in the sprints in Sochi. Your best ever result since you came from cross-country skiing. Are you happy or very happy?
I'm very, very happy. I didn't expect that that I can make such a result in my first year. And yeah, it was a really good race today. It was very hard because the track is hard and the conditions were also very hard. And yeah, it was my first clear shooting in a race, so I'm very, very happy.
And what's the secret to that clean shooting?
I don't know. I didn't think so much about the shooting. I only was skiing and did my shooting like in the training yesterday, and yeah, everything was going good and I'm happy.
Coming from cross country, how is this track for you?
I like it a lot because I like much more the harder tracks, and this is a very hard track, and yeah, I like it. I like the long and steep uphills, so it's good for me.
And I mean, you come from cross country, the biathletes, you shoot zero, they're still faster than you. Is there still a difference, or is it more or less the same level, or how do you see it?
Yeah, it's totally different to ski with a rifle and also with the stops between. So it was totally new for me to learn also the skiing in the biathlon, because it's totally different. In my first race in biathlon, I was skiing the first lap like I do in cross country, and then after the first shooting, I was totally dead. I can't ski anymore, and yeah, I have to learn this once more. And but it becomes better and better, and I hope that I can make one more step until next year.
Well, there's still 1 week left before next year. Do you have any hopes now for next week after this amazing result?
Oh no, I'm only happy about this race today, and yeah, I will do the last races and yeah, keep on skiing and shooting and be concentrated, and then I'm happy when there is a little bit rest time too.
Oh, good luck for next week, and thank you very much.